Active steering is the BMW approach towards modern steering technology. It provides features that are comparable to steer-by-wire systems. However, it still delivers the authentic steering feedback that all BMW cars are well known for. Active steering combines a conventional rack and pinion steering gear with a planetary gear and an electric motor. It can modify the driver's steering input, although there is still a mechanical link between steering wheel and front axle. In case of a system failure, the electric motor will immediately be locked, which keeps the mechanical link between steering wheel and front axle fully operational. Thereafter, the active steering equipped vehicle can be driven as a conventional car. Part of the active steering system is a conventional hydraulic power steering that limits the steering wheel torque to a reasonable value. The continuously variable servotronic power steering system can adjust the actual steering support to virtually every driving situation. Additionally, there are a separate ECU and various signal transducers measuring the vehicle's yaw rate and lateral acceleration. The active steering intensely communicates with other in-car systems, particularly with the DSC controller unit. The most important feature of active steering is the so-called variable steering ratio. This means that the electric motor increases the driver's steering wheel input at low speeds, which generates a more direct steering ratio, less steering effort, and significantly improved handling properties. When parking, active steering requires less than 2 turns at the steering wheel from lock to lock. The supporting effect of the electric motor will be reduced with increasing speed. Consequently, the steering ratio becomes more indirect. However, the active steering provides a much more direct steering ratio than conventional steering systems, up to a speed of about 120 kilometers per hour. The direct steering ratio improves both handling and driving pleasure in a large speed range. At high speeds, the system operates into the opposite direction, which results in a more indirect steering ratio that ensures a reasonable straight running stability. Since conventional cars with fixed steering ratio generally have to be designed for proper high-speed handling and straight running stability, their steering system layout is too indirect for the low and medium speed range. With active steering, the steering ratio can be adjusted individually for every speed range, resulting in a significantly improved handling and agility. Generally, severe lane changes will cause heavy yaw reactions and provoke oversteer tendencies, no matter what car is considered. In these situations, the active steering will easily perform a swift countersteer reaction and herewith stabilize the vehicle much faster than any driver. Thus, the active steering harmonizes the vehicle's reaction and makes it easily controllable for the driver. Mostly the driver will not notice the active steering stabilizing action at all, as no brake is applied and the vehicle is not decelerated. However, the active steering cannot extend the physical limits, and DSC is still required to ensure the vehicle's stability in all driving situations. Thus, the active steering will be combined with DSC. It cannot replace it. The active steering provides many features that significantly improve both handling and driving stability at the same time. Moreover, the improvement in driving pleasure can be experienced by virtually every driver. However, the active steering is still equipped with a mechanical linkage between steering wheel and front axle to obtain the authentic steering feedback that every BMW is well known for.